Well, welcome everyone. Thank you for coming to this performance by NYP5. The students have been working with adapting a classical comedy by Aristophanes called The Frogs. And they made it a very peculiar and singular version compared to the original material. So this is 100% of their own input on a classic material that was written 25 centuries ago. So you will find that there are some modern twists. I hope you enjoy it and let's have a good time. Thank you very much.
Ding, 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 ding. Dear gods of Olympus, I'd like to welcome you to our annual dinner festival. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry to be late.
Dio, my son, are you drunk?
No, of course I'm not.
Well, that sure is very convincing.
Look, if I were drunk, I'd be telling you secrets, Sam.
Hey, what? Guys. What secrets?
What's he doing?
It's just with Apollo, we thought.
Apollo, get over here.
Okay, never mind.
Dio, you idiot! Why did you tell him we were planning on going to the underworld?
No.
You plan doing what?
Really, it's not that bad.
Well, from my perspective, my two sons, one of them being drunk, are going to the most dangerous place on Earth.
Well, if you say it like that...
Hey.
Yes,
Apollo, what did you say?
Nothing. He just proposed an escape plan to get out of here.
What? Why?
Just breathe.
Apollo! Apollo? Where did you go?
They shouldn't have a safe for the slaves.
Get out before I get mad!
Anyways, let's go to Hercules' place. We need to figure out how to get to the end of the world. I want to save theater by taking back Moliere.
And I'm going to save music by bringing Michael Jackson.
You cannot beat me in this, bro.
We will see.
Open the door.
Okay, sir. Who is it?
Just me. Come here. I'm going to come in.
Who are you?
I am Dionysus. Your
half-brother. Uh-huh. You seem sober, very
yes,
sober.
You do too.
Who are you?
I'm Apollo and this is my slave, Ecosius.
What brings you here?
We want to figure out how to get to the underworld.
Are we dead?
We have reasons.
But there are places like, I don't know, Dubai, Madrid, Delhi, London, and out of that you choose to go to the underworld, which is not even on the earth.
Please explain.
They want to go to the underworld, save a bunch of artists, bring music back, I don't know.
Why do you want to? Resurrect dead people.
It is because they wish to bring back the theater and music.
I see. Weird people. Well, anyways, well, you gotta pay attention to this. So, you need to understand there are two ways to this. First, you have the commercial way and you have the bypass way. The bypass way, and the commercial way, is very simple. If you take a flight from Athens, you go to Dubai, from there you go to the name of the place is Ashgabat. You take a taxi, and then you just go there, and then you just go down home. But for the money agents and...
Sir, I think you need some rest.
Martin, are you right?
I think you need some rest.
Yeah, I think the commercial way is a bit too complicated for a situation. Could you build on the bypass way, please?
Bypass way? It's very, I don't know, simple or not, but you just have to take my fur coat, take Sharon's coat, and go to the underworld.
What?
What? You could have told us this before.
Yeah, could you give us the lion skin, please?
No.
What? Come on, man.
Look, looking at your peasant-like faces, this thing is expensive, eh? Your peasant-like faces does not give me the confidence that you will be able to offer collateral for this. My slave can offer better collateral than this and both of you together.
Look, we might not have any collateral, but we do have this.
Here, my dear sir. Here.
Thank you.
Dear sir.
This thing. It's been so long. Well, thank you, I guess.
So, can I have the landscape?
Sure, I guess. But you will be penalized for any
Sure.
Extra damage. Yes.
Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Well, good luck for whatever you think you're going to go down there.
Bye.
Bye. See them all, bro. Get the newspaper.
Oh, my teacher. We have to come to enter the underworld and to speak with your generous master Hades.
And who might you be?
I am Dio. Hercules. You mean Hercules. You know, with muscle you lose brain cells.
And what will I like to in my boat?
Because we're not going to swim 40 kilometers.
And we're gods.
All four of you are gods? Hardly believable. Those two haven't even washed themselves in at least a year. You
what?
Stink.
They might not be gods, but he's a faithful servant to the god of wine, me.
Oh no.
Hercules is the god of wine?
Yeah, you know, he's a bit no sober, don't mind him.
Anyways, I only have two free seats, so you choose who comes with me.
Please, please don't leave us.
We will be delighted to serve you at the land.
Can you at least keep the luggage?
Oh no, we're too close from the too far from the shore. You'll have to take care of that yourselves.
We'll be honored to do so.
Okay, so who wants to row the boat?
Huh? What? In theory, if Hercules does it, it will go faster.
What? You idiot. I mean, yeah, I can do this no problem. Watch me.
Believe it or not, dead people are not good when it comes to rowing. So, and in my first break in 20 years. Oh, and by the way, don't forget to tell Hades that I would like a raise.
Sure.
What was that?
Oh, those are frogs.
Was he having a rough night?
Oh, these songs, this frog, they are beautiful. I love frogs.
Please never say that.
Not your hippie-dippie homosexuals, just your easy-going, simple, warm-hearted, cold-blooded frogs of the pond. And the frogs, they never go beyond. When you rearrange a single frog, we respond with a...
Followers are frogs.
You're so immature. I wish you were my brother.
Oh, yeah, well, good for you.
And by the way, I see Lens.
Huh? Sent us in the coast, they got faster by foot than us by boat. Explain that.
The rival costs one brush mapper per center. No exceptions.
That's a rebuff. How in the world do you think that's got to get money?
Donations!
Well, my priests are quite selfish then.
Don't worry, Zen, this will pay. Go pay.
What was that?
Oh, these are Dionysians. They sing and drink to honor Dionysus.
For me?
Sadly.
Yeah, you're jealous because my followers are actual humans.
Sure, they drink the idiots out of love you because of wine. Whereas my followers love me for the real art.
And I'm probably one of them, my lawyer.
Ugh, I can't believe this guy. Horrible.
I apologize. I did not mean to bore you.
Hello, friends. Do you have any wine, whiskey, or beer for our brothers?
I feel like I could hug you right now.
Come here, my friend.
Okay. We would need some help. Do you know someone named Molière?
Yes, I do. The famous playwright. He will be playing tonight at the Avare.
Hey, you, over there. I don't know where that cooking is not allowed. We are in the middle of a pandemic.
Oh, such a party pooper.
Hey, you too. Come and help me out with the boat.
So you will pay the fine then?
What?
Huh?
Word God!
Really? Even the raggedy and sticky one over there is a god?
Yes, that's Hercules.
Hercules? The one who slept there with the three-headed dog?
Yeah.
How dare you come back here?
Oh, you misunderstood him. He is Hercules. Yes, the one and only Hercules.
No, he is.
No, he is.
No, he is.
Well, why doesn't he have the lion skin on the glove?
It's allergies. Yeah, allergies.
Allergies.
Goats have allergies?
Yeah.
I will bring my whip and you will pay for what you did, Hercules.
I'm not Hercules.
No, you're going to...
I will go find more direction to Hades, please.
Okay.
Good idea, Master. I will follow you.
Now, you're going to be Hercules from now on, okay?
No.
I'm tired.
You.
No.
Please don't kill me. Who are
you?
I was so sorry. I would never do that to you. We were waiting for your return.
Yes. What are you going to do to me?
We're waiting for you at the palace. I am Hercules. Just where's my lion skin because I have allergies.
I'm just a jealous
Hercules.
Slave. Bye. No, it's mine.
It's mine.
It's mine.
Mine.
Give it.
I have
Give
it.
Give
it. I have it.
Nope.
What is he? What is
Hercules?
That's him. That's him. Run.
Everyone, make way for the mighty ruler of the dead, Hades!
Well, well, well. Well, well, well. Where is my Hercules? Stop the music. Who are you?
I'm Hercules.
No, you're not. You look too fat.
Okay, I'm Dionysus. You're my uncle and my father's son.
Oh, Dionysus. So what brings you here?
Of course, to visit my uncle.
Mm-hmm. I've never seen you here. Why did you really come? Tell me the truth.
You want to eat Molière?
Oh, Molière. You know, he's coming tonight at our scene, La Va. Mm-hmm.
Can you go?
Yeah, you can, of course. Bye.
I saw Hades had put together a good group. Aeschylus, Shakespeare.
To think of it, there were no women.
I guess, Molière.
Hello, my friends. Enchanté.
Okay, we're leaving for Earth in the morning, so get ready.
I cannot wait.
Oh, just one thing.
Yes?
Be careful with how you say things in the human world.
What do you mean?
Well, you don't have to be censored for a while.
Well, I had to denounce the injustice in the society, and the best way to do that was satire.
Yeah, but...
If you came here for me and my work, take it as it is.
Okay.
Ah, and here comes Shakespeare, the man who can say much but say nothing.
I am who I am, and my poems are a classic.
Shakespeare, you're gonna hear your beautiful verses.
You'll get to hear the beauty of my poems.
But my poetry is the real one.
Like Freddie Mercury?
My verses are pleasant, meaningful, and strong, like a Freddie Mercury song. Yes.
Excuse me. Freddie Mercury? I'm looking for him.
Some beat trickling with a 3D printer.
Well, Freddie Mercury songs are trash compared to my verses. Mine sound like Michael Jackson.
Well, Michael Jackson died young and had plastic surgery, so basically you're saying that your verses are fake.
Liar.
Fool.
Liar.
Fool.
Michael Jackson?
He's not here.
But why do you say his name's not here?
Just leave.
Oh my god.
If you want to challenge me to a duel, I feel like I should warn you. I am an excellent sword fighter. Have you never seen The Midsummer Diaries?
There are no sword fights in that play.
Not in the final cut, but in the bloopers
there were. There are no such thing as bloopers in theater.
Liar!
Fool!
Liar!
Stop!
Guys,
what?
Don't fight with swords. Like, where do I hurt yourselves? We're already dead. What changes?
Got
look,
a point.
You're traumatized. More, you know.
What?
Drama!
Huh?
I don't get your point.
Look, oh, you're supposed to be an intellectual, like your plays are so poetic and enlightening.
Don't you know? It's not his place.
Liar!
It's from Christopher Mardo!
Anyways. What happened?
Zep, you
your eye.
Bit
my eye.
No, you didn't.
Liar! Whoa. Yeah, you did.
La-
Dio, he bit my eye!
Well, if you're really good, I'm to punish him. I'll take you back to our Earth and he will stay here.
Really?
Yeah. What? I never did that, I swear. Of course you didn't.
I saw him outside. He is pretending to be...
Huh? Are you drunk?
Hercules. What's that for, drunken man?
Let's just go.
Where are those singers?
I don't know. Why, hello. Nice to meet you. I'm Freddy. Now, who are you supposed to be?
What? Are you kidding? I'm the king of pop art. Oh!
Nah, doesn't ring any bells. Also, pop? Disgusting. Have you ever heard of rock? We will rock you.
There, gentlemen. I came here for only one of you. But, Ubi, how about a duel? To see who has the right to come to the human world.
Oh, that would mean I get to live forever.
Who wants to live forever?
Who doesn't? I'm in.
Then I'm in too.
Great, you're both eager.
Oh. Oh, hello, little boy. You look innocent.
I like that.
So, how is this gonna go?
It's gonna be a singing battle.
Ha, well, I'm probably gonna win as the king of rock. Live forever, my ass. Now, watch your going.
Well, this will be easier than I thought. I'm already dead.
Ha, think twice. I'm not referred to as the best singer of all time for nothing.
At least
I don't yell random noises every 5 seconds. Like, chill, Cardi B.
Guys, concentrate!
Oh, chill, man. I'm you!
No, I'll beat you!
If you don't have to duel now, I'll beat both of you.
Oh, chill, man. Yeah. I think
you should be
done.
Not
doing that. Okay, what about you, little boy? Nappy, nappy time.
Hello there, handsome.
Oh, why don't you take more? Last time I took them, I didn't wake up
afterwards. Pretty Mercury, you're the lucky one!
Hey, I am a champion, a friend.
Please stop.
Come on, dude. I just want to break free.
Let's just get out of here before
okay.
I don't want anymore.
Another one back to the boss.
So, Jibik, the one who always show his current torso. I didn't find him. It's just Freddy.
Yeah, I never heard of him.
Oh, me neither. But the other one sounded like Spider-Man girlfriend.
Huh? How?
You know Michael Jackson, Crown with you, MJ.
Oh,
let's just get out of here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, please. Please, don't leave me. Please. Please, don't leave me with those fools!
Fools!
No!
Naya!
Look at us!
Naya!
Stop! Hey! I beg you guys! Please! Hey! Hey! Naya! 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 Please! Hey! Naya! Stop! Don't stop me now!
Stop it now, I'm having such a good time.